It's not heavy. If it would run. All right, go back.
As a maneuver of a machine.
Okay. I just don't have enough.
Okay. I'll be back.
Okay. I just guessed that, but no problem. What's the plan? Where are we going? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Good enough reason. What are we doing? 14? Madrid? I'm going to zoom around, shoot you guys.
Okay.
Just don't.
Take it off?
Don't do anything abrupt. No, I can ride around. I've been used to doing. Catch up.
Yeah.
I've never, well, that was like 17 with shipping.
Oh, that's not bad.
Or 10 without, online. I never seen a cop there. I've been up and down this for 30, for 27 years, 33 years.
That's why I don't have any fear of speeding on that road, because I've never seen a speed trap on this road.
And it's like the middle of the winter. You would think they'd be out maybe in the summer. Oh, this is perfect.
This guy was having way too much fun passing me.
Oh, he wasn't even doing anything.
Oh, I know.
He was babysitting us. We all know that.
His fuel line was clogged. Yeah. I just didn't want to sit here for half an hour waiting.
Coasting, yeah, right.
His fuel line was clogged. Here he goes.
He's with them.
I'm
New Mexico, brother. It never stays clean.
First bikes was an 82 Honda CB900F.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That was a fast bike.
Yeah.
You could probably find one really cheap. I wish I kept it.
Yeah.
I sold it for $900 and there was nothing wrong with it.
I was thinking getting a 400.
I rode one of those Yamaha S-Series crotch rockets.
Mm.
God damn, dude. Fucking thing. I took it down Gibson because, you know, right there you've got the airport and the golf course. No one can pull out in front of you. So I thought, I'm going to see what this thing will
do. You borrowed it? Somebody else?
Borrowed it, yeah. Well, actually, he told me, here, dude, take it for a ride. All right. So I take it over there and I'm like,
what was this? Like a 600?
Just going through the gears. I look down, 165.
That's right.
You're fucking shitting me, man. And the thing that was neat was I felt the bike compress and get more solid the faster. Unlike
the wind, aerodynamic,
this thing,
pushing it down.
The faster I go, the lighter it gets. I'm like, God damn, if I had wings this big, I could fly, you know?
Yeah.
Those things got solid, more solid, more solid. It's like, fuck.
With the wind, the pressure's pressing it down.
And it's like, whoa. Yeah. Boom.
Was it midsize?
Shut it down.
What,
600? It was just
adios.
A 600. Which was nice because
that's the best size for a light for a petite type of guy, lightweight. That's the best class, 650.
Fuck yeah, that thing moves.
If you're under 130 pounds and you're on a bike, the bike doesn't even know you're on it.
Exactly.
Like Dan on his bike,
exactly.
Doesn't even know that there's somebody on it.
Carolina's bike don't even know there's anybody on it either.
Exactly. Yeah, there you go. They're gonna make a U-turn here.
One of the things about we're running 1.5 horsepower.
2 horsepower, huh?